Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you another hidden feature in Canvas, and it is the Course Link Validator. And what this does, it's going to scan your entire course and make sure that all of the links in the course are working and correct. So to do this, I recommend doing this before the semester starts. In your course, you're going to go down to Settings. Next, on the right, you'll see this list and you'll select Validate Links in Content. Then I can click on the blue button, Start Link Validation. And it tells you right here what it does. It says the Course Link Validator searches course content for invalid or unreachable links and images. Okay, and now it's done its work. It's actually found 6 broken links, and I like it because it shows you exactly where the problems occur. So here is a module assignment, and it looks like this website is no longer working. And then here's some more problems here. So what I like to do is I like to leave this page open, and I can right click on the actual assignment here. And I'm going to open it in a new tab, and that way I can just keep referring back to this page. So I'm going to go into that new tab, and here is that assignment, and we will go down, and here's the link that it mentioned, this National Export Initiative link. So I'm going to go ahead and click it and see what happens. And sure enough, it's a bad link. It looks like this is a government website that is now no longer working. So what I'll do is I'm just going to Google this National Export Initiative and see if I can find it. So I'm going to plug that in there, National Initiative there. And here it is. So I think it moved to here. So it's manufacturing.gov. And there's the National Export Initiative web page. So I'm going to copy that link, come back to my Module 3 tab, and I'm going to plug it in here. So I'm going to go into this assignment, edit it, and let's fix this link. I'll highlight what used to be the link, and I will click on this link. And it used to be trade.gov, and now it's, I'm going to paste over that with the new one. And it's now manufacturing.gov. So now I can click update link and scroll down and click save. And what I can do is fix all the links in my class and then come back to this validator. And then once everything's fixed, I can click restart link validation. It should give me a clean bill of health for the course. So we'll see. I'll come back to this later. But again, I just wanted to show you this course link validator. It's better you do this than to have a student contact you later and tell them that they couldn't do the assignment because of problems with your links. So this is a quick way to fix it. Thanks for watching.